Please don't be shy. If you're a veteran or an active duty service member anywhere in the world, any country, anywhere in the world, no matter where you're at, would you please stand for us? All of our veterans, please take a stand. Hurrah! I'm going to ask you if you have a branch of service, your name, branch of service, and years.
Jim Short, Ohio, United States Navy Submarine Service, 1960 to 64.
Amen.
Carl Rock.
Hurrah. 15 years.
Hurrah, only in the house, 15-year veteran. This is our protection, folks. These are the people that give us the right and the freedoms to be here tonight.
My mother was in the Army in Vietnam in 68, and I was in the Army in Iraq in
29. Thank you, sir, man. Appreciate you. All right, who we got around on the outside? What's up, Carrie? Carrie's a camera veteran. All right, sir.
Bob Storch from Ohio, in the U.S. Army from 80 to 86.
God bless you for the U.S. Army right here in the house. Thank you for your service, sir. Sir.
Robert Hall from Willis, Texas. U.S. Air Force field judge for 5 years. God bless you.
POW for 5 years. I can't stay locked in my bathroom for more than an hour or get locked in a small room for a long amount of time. 5 year POW amongst us in our presence. Do me a favor, when this show comes over, please try to make it a point to come over and chat. What's your name again, Bob? Robert. Come over and shake Robert's hand and tell him thank you. Thank you.
In the Army from 67 to 73.
Ralph Leon in the house!
John Brown, Army from 66 to 69.
Mary Davis, Army, 1970 to 72.
Anybody else?
Margaret Roberts, Mississippi, nuclear weapons, 1982 to 1984.
She knows a Spitfire. She's got nukes. Let me get with her. I love you, Margie.
I saw your text, man.
My name is Chris Browning. I was in the New Zealand Army Reserve from 1974 to 1976.
How about that for Chris and I? Anybody else? I knew it.
Terry Cagle, I'm from Longview, Texas, and I served in the Air Force.
Yeah. 78
to 81.
Thank you very much for your service. Let's give them a nice, please, big warm round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Absolutely. Did I miss anybody? I myself, what? You gotta be under the tent. What do you want me to do? Yell like down to Hubbard Hotel. I'm like, Hubbard Hotel, we're going to tent, hurry up. What service, man?
British Army.
British Army? How about for the British Army? I myself served for 14 years in the United States Navy. Thank you. I was a corpsman, which is basically a medic. So I was a field medic, and I was actually attached to a Marine unit. So I was the corpsman for all my Marines. So the Marines are very dear and near to me. I want to dedicate this to all of our servicemen, men and women, past, present, future, as well as the family members that have to endure being at home while they go away and taking care of things at home. Let's give them a big round of applause. And with that, let's keep
particular. And for the kids. Oh, I wish I would. In Atlanta,